Stiles.
You love breaking the law?
Why now, don't you think that's a given?
Little delinquent belongs to me.
Ow, ow, ow.
This is private property.
Mischief night slash day.
Stole this last night off an order.
Stole it.
Temporarily misappropriated.
Stolen prison transport.
Is that my laptop?
Yeah.
Isn't that coach's phone?
That I stole.
Did not break into the administration office.
You gotta get to the principal's office.
Okay, I might have broken into the administration office. Can we just focus?
This one will get you into all the perimeter doors.
Evidence room. This one's from my father's office.
You didn't steal these, did you?
No. Cloned them.
Is that worse than stealing?
Smarter.
Ow. You realize that I'm elected this job?
Key?
I had one made.
Stiles, it's not the key to the seat.
Well, it's one to your house, another to your room. It's the master key to the school, animal clinic, key to the sheriff's station. Just figured you should have all the copies I see.
Do I need to remind you how lucky we are that they're not pressing charges?
Yeah, I don't have an answer for that.
You have 3 for detention.
Are you listening to all of my phone calls? They're not the boring ones.
I look up your arrest report.
Those files are private?
Yes, she's got them.
My password.
I have all your passwords.
If anything happens, I will run and leave you both for dead.
A murder?
Kill Jackson. Problem solved.
We're not killing or kidnapping you.
I'm going to just chloroform the bastard, throw him in the lake. Personally, I don't think we utilize torture.
You know? You're a horrible person.
I know. It keeps me awake at night.
Yes. We followed him out here. What do you want me to say? That I'm a stalker? Huh? That I'm crazy? Totally paranoid? None of this is new information.
Oh. What? What did I do?
Yo, Daddy.